It's such an exciting time to be an advisory professional.
It's definitely given me exposure to a lot of different industries, and that's something that I was kind of looking for.
I really wanted to be in the mergers and acquisitions space.
To be alongside high-profile Fortune 500 companies, private equity, hedge funds, this is something that appealed to me.
I was given the opportunity to work on about 8 different deals and getting to see how that worked from the beginning to end of the financial due diligence process.
Whether it's digital transformation, whether it's social media, whether it's geopolitical, you know, all these things are changing and changing at increased speed. And what change means for us is change is opportunity.
From an M&A transaction to technology to performance to compliance and risk.
They're really looking to us to help get them an understanding of not only the industry, but the potential risks and opportunities.
I work with a lot of innovative corporate technologies, helping organizations work more efficiently, helping to improve their processes, and specializing in cloud technologies. We also have a team that specializes in data and analytics.
I take great pride in being able to come into a situation and find an answer.
We're really looked at as a very trusted partner.
You can definitely feel that you're part of a big company, but to me, it's a feeling of a strong family.
I felt like I was part of a small group within like a bigger culture.
I am always asked what I want to do. What do you want to do next? What do you want to become next?
And there's so much great opportunity out there with disruption, with innovation. It's one of the most exciting times to face all of the challenges that the marketplace is seeing.